My luck is atrocious. Come on, Sparkle. Swirlix.
Or anything, but I would prefer it to
Swirlix. Anything at this rate. It'd be amazing if it was Swirlix. You'd note it because Kim would jump up and start screaming and probably run around and I could start recording. You'll find it. I can't believe you've been in here for so long. Yes! That's it! Oh my god! Kim just found it! Shiny Swirlix! It's a girl too! Here, let's actually switch over so we can watch Kim catch this. You guys okay with that? You wanna watch Kim catch your shiny? Don't touch that. Here, use this. Just use this. Don't even risk it. The game's next to it. Okay, you got that.
Oops.
Sorry if we screamed.
I'm not gonna find it.
I know, she was like, I'll never find it. Here, do you want them to see? Here, well, I'm recording right now.
I'm not good at catching things.
No,
I
here, Kim, Kim, Kim.
Pokeballs at it.
No, Kim, you don't want to watch the capture? They don't want to see.
What do I do?
Here, it's okay. Here's what we're gonna do.
Wait, this is so backwards.
I know, it's gonna be really weird for a minute, but just trust me, it's gonna work. Whoa.
Oh, this is really
This is
awkward.
The weirdest live stream you've ever seen, right? Oh god, here I am, look at me in the other corner. Okay, now, trust me, it's gonna work, okay?
Questioning this.
No, it's working, okay? Yeah, I'll just move that over. Whoa. Ah! Oh god, I messed.
It's not working.
It's working. It's working really well, Lee. Here, now you put that in front of this. There we go. Okay. It is working. See, I told you. Now I just need to do a couple things, okay?
Okay.
I'm still not done screwing stuff up. See, it's gonna work. It's gonna work. How high is your volume? Can you guys
All
hear
the
that?
Way up.
Can you guys hear that okay? Yes. I'm sorry we screamed. Our problem. There we go. Look at it! There it is!
Oh, he's so cute!
Now we gotta fix our camera. It's really dark. I know, you guys are probably telling me to do that, but it all takes a while. There we go. Now our focus is off, but for some reason it won't let me fix it in OBS. So that's all I can do. Save. Okay, let's go. Kim, I'm gonna back up.
I want a gadget.
I'm gonna back up.
I need a gadget.
I'm gonna back
what
up.
What if it dies?
It's not gonna die.
I need a gadget.
Here, you can take my seat, okay? Or actually, can you do it from here?
Yeah.
You can reach from here.
Okay.
Okay, so first.
I'm not very good
Don't
at
hit
this.
That run button. Do you want me to do it instead?
I need a Pokemon. I need to switch to my Parasect.
Parasect?
Right?
Well, what's your Parasect's ability?
I have my Wobbuffet.
No, what? No, here, okay. What is your Parasect's ability? Because if your Parasect's ability is the effect spore, it could poison it, which would kill it. Give me a check. Parasect,
check.
Summary. Parasect has dry skin. Parasect is safe to send in. Check moves, has false swipe. All right, now, that's good to switch for, but here, before you do that, let me go Pokedex. We gotta check what it knows first. Swirl, we gotta make sure it does not die. Swirlix is a, let's see. What level is it at? We're at 30. Swirlix in, X and Y. At level 30, we'll know Aromatherapy, Endeavor, Cotton Spore, and Round. It cannot kill itself.
Yay!
What's Endeavor, though? Wait a minute. Lowers the target's HP equal to the user's. That could be a problem for you, but...
Just switch to the Parasect.
Oh, wait, can you spore with Parasect?
Yes, then I'm pretty sure.
Okay, then...
That's why I have it set up for this.
Then definitely keep it
spore.
Asleep. Gotta keep it asleep. Hopefully you guys can still hear us okay. Switch for Parasect. All right, let's see what it does. Sends out schmoffums. Okay, still mess with this, sorry. Go Parasect. There we go. Oh, your shiny Parasect. Oh yeah, I remember, it was in someone else's game. Like, we got a used Pokemon game and there was just a shiny Parasect in it. There we go, that looks better.
Save. Okay, next
I was
we
trying
do
to fix
Spore,
that
we do Spore next, right?
I would Spore if I were you. There we go. Spore. Sweet Veil. Oh! Apparently, you can't, I didn't know that, but apparently you can't put it to sleep. So, if you false swipe it, you better be careful, though, because if it uses Endeavor four times, like, Endeavor kills your Pokemon, you might Ooh.
Why don't I just throw a Pokeball and see how that goes?
You know what kind of ball you want it in?
Luxury ball.
False swipe it for that, because it's probably not
gonna... Alright, we're gonna false swipe it.
Aromatherapy? Yeah, I'm gonna double check these. I wanna make darn sure that, okay. Endeavor, it can't kill itself. Cotton Spore.
I can't see.
You're also totally blocking the light now. Round and fake tears, but don't, obviously. Oh, you're throwing a ball now?
Yeah,
luxury?
Throwing a ball.
You got 21. You can do it. Okay.
I stocked up on luxury balls. My Schmuckums is in a luxury ball.
Here we go. Did we cover the eyes or just go for it? One.
No, we just go for it.
Two. Three. Yeah! Oh, they were saying the stream went offline.
No!
For them. It's okay. I haven't recorded, though. They'll see it later. I feel bad, though. Oh my gosh. Well, there you go. Look. There
it is. Aw, look how cute it is. Yes.
Okay. I reset it for you guys, hoping that would work. Kim's gonna try and name it. She's very, very impatient about this. Sorry about the camera.
Wait, why is this caps?
Is everything paused still? Yes, we appear to be good. Okay, good. Someone was saying, am I the only one not having problems? I didn't know anyone was not having problems.
Schmuff.
She knows what she's naming. She's naming it Schmuffins.
Is heart.
With a heart?
Yes.
Okay.
They're sisters!
Oh, they are girls. They're both girls.
Wait. Schmuffins. I need an Schmuffins? S at the end of that.
Never mind. This is very serious how it needs to be spelled.
This is a very... Okay.
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 There we go.
It had to be properly named.
Oh, it's just put in your pouch. Now you can take a look at it.
All right.
And play
go.
With it with Pokemon and me. Do you want my seat instead?
Or it doesn't matter. I can't see it.
I can't see the bottom screen, though.
Oh, wait. What am I doing?
How did you get a heart in the name? It's in symbols. Everyone's saying, yay! Thank you, Shiny Red and Double Emerald and Jacob and Psycho Sylveon, everybody else who's excited.
Thank you,
excited.
Everybody.
And Swiss Exol saying congratulations. Its nature is, let's go over here, lonely, and it is mischievous, which means that it has heightened physical attack and lowered physical defense. Does it use physical attacks?
I don't think so.
Oh,
no, okay. Play Rough is physical.
Oh,
it?
Yeah, Play Rough is physical. So that's good. Its Play Rough's going to be extra strong. Here, I'll do this so they can see.
Yeah, see, its sister up there is the top one in the luxury ball.
Oh, so I can actually go down to... So, Schmuffums and Schmuffins. You even got the two Fs in there, too. Wow, it's so chocolatey.
So chocolatey delicious.
Kim has spent so many encounters trying to find that thing.
I thought I was going to get another Curlia.
Yep, she finally got... Actually, you got one of each one out of there, too.
I did. I got
Do you have them here?
Everything. No.
No, you don't have them on you.
That's my shiny Blissey, though.
She hunted this one, too, yeah. And here we go. There's Schmuffins. Do you want to do wild encounters and show them?
Schmuffins!
Let's switch it out front with Schmuffins, or Schmuffums.
Schmuffins!
Sorry, I gotta fix this again. Here we go. All right, go for it if you want.
Okay.
Wait, save. Just in case something happens. Save the game. Save the game. Slurpuff gets belly drums, so run physical Slurpuff. That's true. Sorry,
world.
You want me to run instead? Because I can reach that side.
It's alright. We're good.
All right, here we go. Here comes a regular Curlia. And Schmuffins.
Is gonna die.
Shiny Slurpuff.
It's so caramely and chocolatey all at the same time.
Can we run?
I was worried I wouldn't be able to see the shiny when it came up, but
I saw it when it came up. It was so yellow. I'm gonna probably download this enormous video just to get that one part. Here's a regular Swirlix, that's good. And Schmuffins.
Schmuffins!
Shiny Swirlix.
Schmuffins!
But anyway, that was a random video out of nowhere. But anyway, I guess I'm glad that we got to do that live. That was cool. Kim, do you want to play in Pokemon to me with it?
Yeah.
Let's try and run and not die. Yes!
I have a shiny Blissey. You better believe I have a shiny Blissey.
Yeah, you could only tell by the star. How do you do this? You go over? There you go. No, wait, no, that's not it. I'm wrong. There you go. There you got
it. Yeah. Oh, wait, I know she that's not this. My...
You gotta hold it up, actually. They don't see the bottom screen. Here, you want me to do it? I'll hold you, you play.
Okay.
So I just gotta hold still.
I can play.
Oh, this is weird.
Here, look.
Gulp. We're doing our best. What if Kim found a different shiny? What do you mean?
Hey! It kind of looks like it's pooping, but
it
I don't
is kind of pooping now that it's shiny.
Hey,
we did just save, hey. So we're good. Hello, turn around.
There it is.
There it is.
Hey, put it on the head. That's so happy. Hey, that's so happy. Oh, look, it wiggled it. Did you see it wiggle its ears?
Yeah, it wiggled its ear things.
Wiggle.
It wiggles its.
Okay, chocolate.
It's chocolate.
I'm feeding chocolate to chocolate. Here we go. Oh, so much chocolate. You need more chocolate.
Where's the chocolate ones? Whoa, there's chocolate. Oh, chocolate. Oh, double chocolate. Gob, 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 gob.
Oh, look at it. Look, do you like it if I pet you on the tongue?
It seems to be fine with that.
Blissey likes to be pet on its egg.
Yeah, that doesn't make any sense.
What are you playing the face game with? The internet? Okay.
Yeah, it's playing face game with the camera.
Okay, you
it might see
that.
Me. I'm right in front of it.
Yay.
Everyone's saying it's so cute. Play with it.
So cute.
That's all she's going to be doing for the rest of the night, I assure you. This is like the one Pokemon she's wanted so much for so long. Oh, it likes its ears.
Oh, its little bonbon ears.
Yeah, whatever they
little
are.
Little bonbons.
Little caramel chocolate parts.
No, it's caramel dipped in chocolate. And he poops out the butt. But okay. That's okay.
You want to do one final encounter so we can end this as a video?
Oh, I guess so.
Okay,
all
let's
right,
go back
let's
down.
Go.
All right, I got to set it down right. Let me see if I can get it right where we were before. Here we go. All right, you ready? Let's check one last encounter before Kim can finally leave this godforsaken safari. There's another Curlia.
I'm going to play with my Pokemon. I'm going to raise them now.
And shiny Swirlix. Thank you all so much for watching. Remember to like the videos and subscribe for more. And we will see you all in the next shiny Pokemon hunt. See ya.
Bye-bye.